Hi everybody, welcome to Otaku Saga. I'm Rizzo.
And I'm DK, and on this episode of Anime Reaction, we watch the 10th episode of Shinchou Yuusha, Kono Yuusha Gaori, TUEEEEEEEE ni Shinchou Sugiru.
That.
Word salad. Yum.
So yeah.
Time for more sex training with Valkyrie. The best training.
Alright, starting in 3,
2, 1,
let's jam.
Stay out for Isekai Quartet 3. I can hear the comments now. You already... What are you talking about? You haven't watched 2 yet. We're getting to it.
I've said it before, but this is definitely my favorite Myth and Royd song that I've heard.
For real.
It's literally the only one that hasn't gotten real old real fast.
And no, I don't like it just because it has the word tit in the title. It doesn't hurt. A
little bit of column A, a little bit of column B.
Tit for tat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the War Master. You mean being spoiled? Fuck this shit, we're out!
Oh, you know damn well what that looks for.
Sure, friggin' Alki. Remember, impossibly cautious. Whoof! Bunny girl harem. Oh, casino, okay. Damn! And she holds one. I like she brings out a roulette wheel to demonstrate Seiya's point. Actually, gods and goddesses not thinking about the world they're supposed to lord over is kind of the norm in mythology.
Right.
Because that pussy was bomb, Lista. Sexy! Oh, sexy! Really unstable herbs. A heel off. How convenient. They're gonna kill this guy. She loses anyway. Useless. Wrecked. Oh, ah. He started fighting demons when they started this portrait. Hold up. Rosalie's angry faces are the best, man. Maybe show her a good time, you know what I mean? Uh-oh. There go my date plans, god damn it! And the flash, huh? No, no, that's not the case. You've always been a weakling. Synchronized exasperation. Oh, she's gonna pull an aqua on us. Oh boy. Yeah. Ree! Great, are we talking Alicization now? They're all floodlights. And you know this why? Oof. And who's he planning to use it on, I wonder? Oh boy. This. Bum, bum, bum. Nice. Oh boy. Special interest much? You rang? You don't get off that easy, useless. One blow, no problem. Strike! Oh, no. Left one. Probably. Ah. Ooh. Break it down, say it, run through it. supernal joy, huh? Fine, I won't get hit with it. Great, nothing to lose. Oh boy. His hair just stand up? Oh god. Yep. He's oh wow. Turn him. Love the machine gun fire here. Oh. Oh.
I'm wearing knitted clothing.
So, knitting makes you stronger on this planet. Nice. It's only episode 10. You were saying?
Looks like he's been
disarmed. Yeah, nah. Hey, you left this. Damn. He let his arm get cut off. Damn. And they get the bass drop. Oh. Ooh!
Smack!
Say a slap! Twice for emphasis. Three, four, five, five. Damn! Comically swollen cheeks in a dramatic scene. What the hell, yo? That's coming out of your pace, Aya. Ooh.
I mean, really?
Hail to the queen, though. Oof. That face, though. Oh, my God. This bitch. Why have the sudden change of heart? Curiouser and curiouser. Man. I guess, almost dying might do that to a person.
Yeah, maybe.
It's the first time that any sort of trouble, you know, has been on Seiya's face in this whole series. So, there you go. Episode 10, better late than never, huh?
Yeah.
I guess it was kind of a predictable result, though. He had to go up against a really strong lackey of the Demon Lord at some point. Have a really close scrape. But,
I'll be interested to see how this finishes off.
Yeah. I mean, we're at episode 10. Alarm bells starting to ring in my head that they're going to try and fight for a season 2 with an open-ended ending. But...
maybe.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
It's usually how it goes with isekais and demon lords and all that.
Right. Anyway, so, thank you guys so much for joining us for this one. As always, I'm Rizzo.
And I'm DK. See you next time.